Hello, my name's Julian Gerighty, and I'm the creative director on The Crew. So The Crew is an open-world driving MMO. What does that mean? Don't be scared, it's all about a shared world. And the shared world that we're talking about is the entire USA. And we're going to give you all the customizations to be able to drive anywhere where you want. On-road, off-road, wherever. What the Xbox One has really allowed us to do is recreate the entire USA with all of the diversity that you expect, from city streets to snow-capped mountains to the bayou in the south. And it's allowing us to share that world with all of your friends and other players, so you can create instant challenges, instant rivals, and create your crew to play this game exactly how you want to play it. The concept of crews in this game is very simple. We're playing on words because we have a story in the game where you're going to be going from region to region and recruiting a crew member who's going to be giving you some gameplay abilities. But on top of that, the crew is also talking about your group of friends and the group of people that you're going to be playing the entire game with, because every single one of our missions is playable cooperatively. My favorite thing about the game is the raid spec. It's pure off-road mayhem, and it's super, super fun. So the game for me is, I'd like to see it as the place that people are going to go to get their racing fix, to get their driving fix for the next few years. I'd be really happy with that. This game, like all the big Ubisoft games, is developed in different studios worldwide. The core game is being done at Ivory Tower in Lyon, but we're also working with Ubisoft Reflections, who did the excellent Driver San Francisco, and Ubisoft Bucharest, Ubisoft Pune, Ubisoft Shanghai, Ubisoft Chengdu. So it's a big collaborative effort. The diversity of the game is really something that makes the game stand out. We've got not only city streets, so I think this is Miami, but we've also got other cities, New York, Los Angeles, and we've got a lot of countryside. In fact, about 80% of the game is off-road. So there you're going to be seeing the bayou, you're going to be seeing the cornfields of the Midwest, you're going to be seeing snow-capped mountains, forests, national forests. Everything that you can think of in the States has been recreated for this experience. Thank you for supporting The Crew, Canada.